General George C. Marshall, former Secretary of State, is presented with the United States Conference of Mayors Award by President Truman in a ceremony at Washington. With Mrs. Marshall by his side, the distinguished soldier statesman adds still another honor to the long list of distinctions for his outstanding service to the nation during a career that has spanned more than 40 years.